This video will demonstrate how to properly analyze total ammonia in a drinking water sample using the salicylate method. This is a basic procedure overview. You should always refer to the methods provided by the manufacturer of your instrument. It is important to review the safety data sheets for the chemicals that are used and to use the recommended personal protective equipment. The reagents that are used in this test contain sodium nitroferrous cyanide. The cyanide solutions have to be kept at a pH of greater than 11 to prevent exposure to hydrogen cyanide gas. We will be using a fume hood to conduct these tests. Samples must be collected in clean glass or plastic bottles. Quench chlorine if any remains in the sample by following the directions in your procedure. We will be using the Hawk DR3900 spectrophotometer for our demonstration. Start the program for nitrogen ammonia on the spectrophotometer. Sample cells, adapters, and light shields will be indicated as appropriate by your instrument manufacturer. Prepare the blank cell by rinsing and filling with deionized water to the fill line. Prepare the sample cell by rinsing and filling with sample water to the fill line. Add the contents of one ammonia salicylate powder pillow to each cell. Stopper the cells and shake to dissolve the reagent. Start a timer for 3 minutes of reaction time. When the timer expires, add the contents of one ammonia cyanurate powder pillow to each cell. Stopper the cells and shake to dissolve the reagent. Start a timer for 15 minutes. Ammonia nitrogen is present in the sample if a green color develops. When the timer expires, clean the cells and insert the blank into the instrument. Zero the instrument. Remove the blank cell and insert the sample cell. Read and record the results. More videos and helpful resources related to drinking water are available on our Drinking Water Resource Library. Visit our website to learn more about our training courses and pilot testing services.